almost slipped there. Before we start this video, I just want to give a big thank you for giving me 22 views in my last video, room tour. So today we are going to be making a quesadilla. Well, first of all, wash your hands, because, well, Corona. Plus, do you want to eat your hand germs? So, while we're at it, the materials that you'll need: spinach. If you want spinach in your quesadilla, you're gonna need cheese, butter, a tortilla, and you are also going to need a pan. Now, we are, step one, put the butter in, but we already did that. So, as you can see. But first, you're gonna turn on your stove to 3.5. And then we're gonna, probably now we should, you're just gonna plop this guy in the middle, right? And then let's wait 1 minute. Okay, about now. This will be good. So we are going to take our cheese and we are going to not just plop it into the middle, we are going to spread it around. Cause like, imagine you're eating a quesadilla and you're basically only eating the tortilla, and at the last bite, there's that all that cheese. Like, that's good, but at the same time, not good. Maybe just one more hand. Okay, stop me. Let's wait 2 minutes. That's normal. Wait. Thanks, Gus, for telling me that I forgot the salad. You put the salad on. Oops, almost grabbed more cheese. On purpose. And then we're going to wait 2 minutes. We're going to put the top of our...
I'm going to put a little bit more.
Okay, sure. Then we are going to put the... We're going to put this on the top of our pan. Now, normally, if you're just putting a bowl on top, make sure to leave some space just in case, because that's how you get it like crispy enough. And sometimes you might, if it doesn't have a gap, it could burn, because like all that hot air and steam can just get trapped in there. So, well, I guess after struggling while putting that on, it's probably been around 1 minute. Let's wait 30 more seconds. Okay. Now, fart. Wait a minute. Yeah. So next, if you want, you can fold. So I just flip it over, or we'll fold it. So if you are making a double-sided quesadilla or double tortilla quesadilla, you are going to grab your spatula, you're gonna shimmy under and just flip it right over. But I'm making a folded quesadilla because we only have one tortilla left. So I'm just gonna grab my spatula. I'm just gonna go a little more. Maybe just a then I'm going to maybe, okay, let's bring it down a little. And that is good enough. Put this in our sink. Let's wait a little while. We might fast forward on this part. So, yeah. Okay. We are ready. Wait a minute. We re-need this patch.
Don't get it out, get a new one.
Okay. Now, everyone who is making a double-sided quesadilla, mine is a little bit smaller than a double-sided quesadilla because it's a whole round circle. So what you're going to do is you're going to grab your spatula and you're going to scoop it up. But you're going to put your finger on it. I know that it sounds like you're going to burn yourself, but I prefer putting your plate as close as you can, but not on the stove. I can just be like... So thank you for watching. Thank you for watching. So good. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. Bye.